come with us as we spend a few days of our trip to Morocco visiting Casablanca and Marrakech.
Cab was pretty easy and pretty cheap too. Most were about 20 dirham, which is about $2.
Thank you.
incredible mosque is the largest in Africa and the seventh largest in the world, completed in 1993. Designed by the talented French architect Michel Picot, I said that right, it beautifully combines traditional Islamic and modern style. The Marionette is truly something special. At 210 meters, it is the tallest in the world. Inside, you'll find gorgeous mosaics, detailed wood carvings, and even a retractable roof. Located right by the Atlantic Ocean, the views are absolutely breathtaking. It's a wonderful place to experience Moroccan culture and architecture. Come join me in exploring this magnificent landmark. souk district in Marrakech, located in the Medina, is a lively marketplace filled with narrow alleys and various shops. Visitors can find traditional Moroccan crafts, textiles, spices, jewelry, ceramics, and leather goods. The souk is divided into smaller sections, specializing in different products like textiles in souk semamarine and metalwork in souk haddadin. The bustling atmosphere includes haggling, aromatic spices, and a mix of locals and tourists. The district also features historical sites like the Ben Yosef Madrasa, offering a rich cultural experience. District, and we were told that we were going to get lost. So
here we go.
Let's hope for good luck.
de los Tawa Boys.